All right. Arca, the first time with the new throttle trace. And
One lap to
it's
green.
very
You're on
pointless
the
to have
outside
here.
this time. Pit road
Now
is
I guess
closed
you
right
will
now.
be able to see me dragging the brakes
Catch the race car.
and seeing that stuff, but not a whole lot of use on throttle control, so somehow qualified P2. And I hate play tracks, and I'm terrible at play tracks. Just ran right through the middle here on the outlap, came up to the top for lap one, and then as I came out of four, dove down to the middle, and then ran the bottom, and just coming about a car width up off of the yellow line down the straightaway. So, not sure how I got that. Didn't do any stupid tricks or anything. I'm sure with stupid tricks you can go quicker. But now it's all about don't get bump draft. This damage model in these cars and the internet is just not, it's not a good idea. So I'm not gonna bump draft anyone, but the issue is someone gonna try to bump draft me? And that's where the wreck's gonna happen. Now, hopefully, being up here, we won't be in the wreck, but I've also gotta kinda
About to go green.
stay up
Stay
here.
focused.
So, if we get wrecked out, that just means less laps that I have to do around Daytona, which is perfectly fine with
Race
me.
car is off. Green, green, green. Pit road is now open.
This guy's gonna bump us. Nope, he backed off. That's
Still
good.
inside. Still there, inside.
Bottom line always has a little advantage going through turn one.
Still there, hold your line.
He's sucked up on me pretty good right now. And we're gonna go ahead and drop down, lock both lanes. No friends in this one, although we got Travis back there, a viewer who offered to go to the back with me, but I don't want to run in the back. I'm gonna wreck. Might as well wreck up front. Lot to do, just watch the mirror. Not even watch it in front of me. Okay, this guy just tried to side draft off of me. He's gonna end up turning us. I haven't seen a wreck though, which is really amazing. Not getting any help from behind. This guy needs to get up on me, not push me, but just hold it. And there's contact. That can't be good for the side of the car.
Thank you.
they can pinch, I can shove them out a bit. Yeah, not getting help from behind at all, so... We could get away from these guys fairly easy, but this guy's being a little too scared. All the offsets and everything are default. I never change those. Not on Arca. Only thing I'll change is brake bias every once in a while. Because there was a wreck. We got three people coming out of the pits with new cars. They're three wide. We're getting close to dying because this guy's gonna come out. Alright, I'm gonna stay completely line. We're three wide. Not halfway yet. Some smoke. Not sure what that's from. Middle line died out there. Lots of lap traffic that we're going to have to move through. And who knows what lane they're going to pick. Usually one of them picks high and the other picks low. And then it snakes everyone through the corner. Here goes more people. Travis apparently died because he is one of these cars. And here we go. One high and one low. It is fucking ass. Now we're back to what we were doing. Off the corner. Hold it steady. We do have a lap car. Cleared him down the backstretch this time. Top line's breaking up. I don't know where the one car went. Oh, don't go to the outside. Three. Or six. Got a good run. We can just get single file for a bit. I'd be happy with that. Now we gotta use the brakes a bit. We'll see if the three car turns this guy. Where's this guy going? Oh my god. So stupid. Why do lap cars do stuff like that? Go to the high side. It's that simple. Alright, goal is just stay as close to the three without hitting. Little drags at the brake to keep you there. You don't want to lift off ever. want to hit him, but you can't swerve around like that that close. Drafting. Such a fucking stupid form of racing. So stupid. Just get taken out by someone else's mess. 14 car just hooks him. Oh, and goes on to win this one. We just left front or right front just compressed there. Oh, we got the whole bumper stuck under our nose. That's what happened there. Let's get a decent. Where is pit lane? There we go. Yeah, it looks like we just, got the bumper stuck right under our nose. I couldn't turn after that. So, exactly what I expected, but is what it is. I tried to miss it, just no missing it. This type of racing, but it's over with now. Move on to next week. Like, there was nothing I could do there. I seen it happen. I could have turned right, but I had no idea what was to the right of me, and even at this point, I wouldn't have missed that. There was no missing that. You just can't do anything. I couldn't go left. Three was going to be there. And then three cars about to die. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed that. You know, led some laps, so that's a positive. And now it's time to go find some real racing. Thanks for watching.